So to get Aggron, we're going to head into the underground. Lairon can be found in any rocky cave, whiteout cave, or icy cave. It can also be found in the Big Bluff Cavern and the Glacial Cavern. If you don't see it at first, leave and re-enter until you do. Once you find and catch it, it'll only take one level for it to evolve into Aggron. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing.